E-I-E-I-O. The bull was strong, a beast so fine, two horns in front and another behind. Horniest bull you'd ever find with a C-I-E-I-O. The bully dreamed of bygone days, E-I-E-I-O. Of the cows he laid in the hay, E-I-E-I-O. His days were filled with deep regret, he was far too horny to forget. His job was now done by a vet, he missed his E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. On this farm he had many cows, E-I-E-I-O. They daily cursed their allotted fate, each in that peculiar state, without the pleasure of a mate or a wee bit E-I-O. The bull heard the cows as they moved, E-I-E-I-O. If I could, girls, you know I would, E-I-E-I-O. He gave his door a hell of a kick, first it jammed and it seemed to stick, a blow with his horn did the trick, now E-I-E-I-O. The cows all waited for a crack, E-I-E-I-O. But the horny bull just turned his back, E-I-E-I-O. With his horny thunder down, past cows black and brown, caught the vet bending down with his E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald used to have a vet,